Thank you, John. Despite this weekend's dangerous conditions, firefighters have started making progress in a wildfire burning in the Santa Fe National Forest. The Valle Canyon fire is now 10% contained. The blaze began Thursday night about 3 miles west of Los Alamos. The U.S. Forest Service last listed the fire at 66 acres in size. It's unclear how the fire began. Weather was a concern today with sustained winds up to 16 miles an hour and gusts up to 30 miles an hour.